Allahu Akbar.
Illallah Muhammadu Rasulullah.
La ilaha.
Vice President Dr. Bawumia leads the Ahmadis here in singing to signify the greatness of Allah. He expressed confidence in what he calls the three pillars government has put in place in fighting corruption. To him, the legal framework and the institutions put in charge in fighting corruption are being restored and worked on, while the system to fight corruption would be tackled by government. The vice president spoke on why the national ID system would help save the country millions of cedis in every election year.
This year, by the grace of God, before the June of this year, everybody who has to have or needs to have, because everybody must have a national ID card, and that system will now be complete. And one of the beautiful things about the national ID register is that after this register is done this year, we will no longer have any argument about a voter's register anymore, because the national ID will become our voter's register. Nobody will any longer have to go and register for voter registration, because when it's time for voting, EC can just extract everybody who is above 18 from the national ID database. They are already registered and they will go and vote. So it will save us money involved in these, you know, election year registrations, which is very, very expensive.
Dr. Bawumia says the digitization agenda of government is on course, and government will, in the first quarter of this year, launch an online platform that will reduce human interferences in how services are provided and also check corruption.
This quarter, we will begin the launch of what we call the Ghana.gov platform. It is a portal where we are going to put all government services. So if you need a service, even if it is electricity, or you need to pay a tax, or you need to get a permit, you no longer need to go to that particular office. You can apply for it at Ghana.gov online, pay your fee, and then you will receive your particular permit.
The missionary in charge of the Ahmadiyya mission in Ghana, Marvin Noor Mohammed Bin Sali, poured out his disappointment in the high levels of corruption in Ghana and called on the religious bodies to speak out and help fight the menace.
Corruption today in Mother Ghana and Ghanaian society has assumed unprecedented, devastating, large and alarming proportions, and has unfortunately held all of us hostage. We, the religious leaders of this country, need to garner up our determined efforts to weed out the corrupt elements in our society, such unhealthy elements who are intent on achieving their avowed nefarious materialistic self-wishes through whatever means, fair or foul, to the detriment of all others. We need to speak out against bad governance. We need to speak out against bad governance, regardless of the possible wicked repercussions that may be visited upon us by such bloodthirsty and inward-looking politicians and pharaohs of our time who have no moral standing whatsoever.
The theme for this year's conference is corruption, a threat to national development, peace and security. From Pomazi, my name is Richard Kujunya Akufo for Joy News.